traders from the United States that came to Mexican California took away more than bags of tallow and cowhides.
They also carried home news of this beautiful land. This began the Western Movement.
The first to blaze a trail over land was Jedediah Smith, a hunter, a trapper, and a mountain man.
Across the Mojave Desert, he led his men to safety from Mission San Gabriel and then to the Central Valley.
There they lived, toiled, prospered, and stayed, while he returned to the East to show others the way.
What was that movement called? The Westward Movement.
The next song we will sing is Sweet Betsy from Pike, written by John Stone, a writer-entertainer who had been a prospector at one time. He made the overland trip in 1850. He assumed the pen name Old Put and became San Francisco's top minstrel composer and the singing voice of the Gold Rush.
He put together some 24 songs into a little songbook, Put's Golden Songster, and sold over 15,000 copies. Sweet Betsy was in this book.
If you do.